Following the demise of former Security Minister General Eli Tumwine yesterday, the family members at his home in Kazo are currently preparing to receive huge numbers of people who are expected to come and mourn the fallen soldier. Currently, the Uganda National Roads Authority is making renovations on the road leading from Kazo Town to Remikoma, where General Tumwine is expected to be buried. Dan Kimosho, the Kazo District MP, is heading the funeral preparations in Remikoma. He revealed that the government will soon release an official funeral program. Kimosho eulogized the late Tumwine as an exemplary leader who did not engage in corruption. It is reported that General Tumwine, while alive, donated over 1,000 head of cattle to people in his community as a way of encouraging them to engage in productive work. Dan Ramuyonga, the chairperson in charge of the burial arrangements, said the funeral arrangements would be communicated by the government later.
So far we have entered the second day of mobilizing for the send-off of the General Eli Tumwine. We are cleaning the compound, working on the road, Kazo Burunga Road. We have seen the machines, they are already doing their work. Basically, we are just getting organized as we get the program for the send-off. Today, the body will arrive in Kampala anytime. There is a vigil in Nakasero at General Tumwine's home. People in Kampala, they are making meetings. We are just waiting for the UPDF to give us the program, how we shall run the process. But people are coming, relatives are coming, the community of Mukuru, Remikoma, they are here, trying to do all the preparations for the send-off of General Eli Tumwine. So really, we appreciate the neighborhood. They have been compliant. They are busy working for free of charge, without paying them, because General Tumwine has been their person. He has been a person of all categories of people, those in government, the neighborhood. He has been a free person who has been cooperating with them.